Here with us right now.
We are here with the Maria Leesp, color commentator.
I've seen her at the fights doing the commentary, correct?
Following on Instagram.
What's please. Instagram? ¿Cómo se llama?
Maria Leesp.
Where are you from?
I'm from Sonora, Mexico.
Sonora?
Yes.
Where is Oscar Valdez from?
Hermosillo, yeah. Nogales, and I'm from Obregón.
Okay.
It's Maria @mepudroendinero.com.
Who do you want to see her fight?
Mariales is gonna fight on October 7th in Sonora. Mariales is our calling commentator for the Canelo fights.
Wow, are you a professional?
Yes.
I don't know, I gotta ask. How many fights?
I have 3 fights, four rounders, so it's gonna be my first 6-round fight.
Congratulations.
I'm a little bit nervous. I'm fighting a girl called Diamante Negro from Cancun. She's a very experimented fighter, but, we just have to go along and do what? But we can.
Canelo.
Oh, yeah. And Marielle think Canelo is going to get it by decision. I think Canelo is going to beat Golovkin by knockout.
What round?
9-10.
Okay.
It's 14-1 and 18-1 now in Vegas. I think it's the Canelo is going to get the, you know, the work in the body shot when the fight starts. And
maybe it's over.
After 8, Golovkin is going to bring the 40 years over.
Spencer Crawford.
I think Crawford, because I know he has more range with his jab. He knows how to move around the ring. I love Spence, but I think Crawford will get the...
It's a big fight that the boxing needed. I think it's Crawford, for me, is more a complete fighter. And also, he won that fight. Man, he's going to be the number one.
Yes.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay, last fight I'm going to ask you about. Ryan a Tank.
Tank.
Everybody. You guys, what do you mean? You guys didn't.
Hey, I got a breaking news for you.
Okay.
And he's maybe knocked out, you know.
Yeah, I got a breaking news for you. And a good friend of you, Nate Diaz.
Yes.
Nate Diaz. Yesterday I talked to some people in the Barnopolis, and they're so interesting to get it. They're gonna talk to Nate. They're gonna talk to UFC. They gonna bring Nate to the Barnopolis. I think Nate is a great guy for Barnopolis. Good standard guy. It's called With My Perry, man. It's going to be great.
They already hit me up about that. So let's see what happens. Stay tuned. One more time. Where do people follow you?
@MariAleESP. That's my name.
Mariale, what was first? A boxer or a commentator? What did you do first?
A boxer.
No,
Boxer, and then because I was, I don't know, just fighting there. I think they call me.
Like, okay.
You put over there my video, and Ellie Seca put my video, my first fight professional. With Guillermo Chacar, Rigondeaux.
Huh? There you have it. We want a rematch. Stay tuned. Elisa back reporting.
Thank you, Elliot.
I'm Elisa back reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.